fast finish into Langesund today.
Yeah, it was pretty fast downhill the last 3Ks, and yeah, many teams wanted to take the lead, but at least at the end, the last kilometer, we managed to take the lead, and the team brought me perfect position, so I could actually just cruise in the victory. But I saw Caleb coming quite fast the last meters, but I felt I had it under control.
Mountain stage tomorrow, are you going to keep the yellow jersey?
I have a small doubt about that, but yeah, I will try at the start of the climb, and we'll see how long I can stay.
Congrats.
Thanks.